shoulder drops on a foam roller. So this is a level one move. As you can see, Paul's already got himself on the foam roller. He's in neutral pelvis position. And remember, when you're in neutral, you're going to have that slight curve in your lower part of the spine. Your knees are hip width apart and feet are in line with the knees. Make sure your head is on the foam roller. Often people get in and their head's hanging off the end. So for shoulder drops, this is a really good mobility exercise. It just loosens off this area in between the shoulder blades. So from here, if you imagine you've got strings attached to your fingers and you're going to reach up towards the ceiling, you'll just do one hand at a time. So I want you to notice over here as Paul, so right now he's got a big gap under there. So if we're going to allow his arm to come down, so just imagine someone's cutting those wires and the shoulder drops back. So what you're trying to aim for is to allow the shoulder to drop as close to the ground as you can. And you might feel some stretching or lengthening across this part of the chest. And then you can do the other side as well. And then just allow them to go down. Send it past, stopping point, all the way back down to the floor. And then you can do both sides at the same time. So the idea is that each time you lift and take it back, lift and take it back, you'll be able to go a little bit further and a little bit further. So you get an increased stretch in the chest area. And that is shoulder drops for you. Level one on a foam roller.